Welcome to Vaughan's Pub here in Kilfenora, County Clare. And I'm delighted to have with me there Joe Rinn and Chris Droney, the two musicians, and Mairead Casey for to help me teach the steps for the sets. During the course of this video, we will teach steps for the Connemara set, for some of the Clare sets, a polka step, and also for the Cavan Reel set. We'd like to start with the step for the Connemara set. The Connemara set there was a set revived in Rathcarn in County Meath. It's a set that would be danced at every ceilidh. The Connemara set is one of the most popular sets that's danced. And it has a particular step that goes with this set itself. And the step is both men and the ladies start on the right foot. And the first movement is to hop up and come down on the heels. And we'll just demonstrate it just now for you. Hop, heel, heel, heel. Hop, heel, heel, heel. Hop, heel, heel, heel. Heel, heel, heel. Hop, heel. Hop, heel, heel, heel. And back, and back, and one, two, three. And we always land with our right foot out because after that, quite a lot of times we go into a swing, so we have to be into the right position. We'll just do that again. Now, it's a set that's danced in a nice, loose type of style of dancing. Again, a Shannos style of dancing. This set being from Connemara, where Shannos dancing would have a big influence. So we'll just do this step again. And hop, heel, 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 hop, heel, heel, hop, heel, hop, heel, 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 hop, two, three, hop, two, and back, and one, two, three. We'll now dance the set itself there to music. Thanks, lads. Remember that in the Connemara set, when we go to swing, we only swing for 6 bars, and again we finish up with the back-to-back for the last 2 bars. So just for example, in the second figure of the Connemara set, this is again the way that the set should be danced itself. We pass each other out for 2 bars, dance to the side, come back, and face each other for the last 2 bars, and then swing, remembering only to swing for 6 bars and to step out the last 2 bars. And this is the way that it's danced. And hop, one, two, three, hop, one, two, three, hop, two, three, hop, one, two, three, hop, two, three, hop, one, two, three, and back, and back, and a one, two, three. We swing. Three, two, three, and four, two, three, and five, two, three, and six, two, three, and back, and back, and a one, two, three. We'll now demonstrate it to music. Now I'd like to demonstrate a polka step. I remember learning this step down in Knocknagree a good few years ago, and it was a step that was used when people would advance and retire and house over to the opposite side, and I just thought it was a lovely little step. The step itself goes like this here. We start and toe and heel, one, two, and cut. We come back, back, one, two, three, four. Now we'll just repeat that again. Again, the gent would start with the left foot, lady with the right foot. The first movement is and toe and heel, one, two, and cut. And back, back, one, two, three, four. Again, we'll just explain it. One, two, three. And toe and heel, one, two, and cut, back, back, one, two, three, four. And dancing it as a couple, this is how we would dance it. We'd face into the set and toe and heel, one, two, and cut, back, back, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, two, two, three, three, two, three, again. One, two, three, four, one, two, and one, two, three, and two, and three, and four. What we'll do now is we'll demonstrate the very basic polka step, and then we'll recap on the advance and retire. And the basic polka step is just and one, two, three, and one, two, three, and nice and smooth. And one, two, three, and one, two, three, dance around, one and two, dance around. Now recap on the advance retire. And one, two, three, four, one, two, and one, and two, and three, and four. One, two, three, four, one, two, and one, and two, and three, and four. We'll now demonstrate that to music. We're going to move on and we're going to teach some steps for some of the clair dances. We'll do a variety of advancing and retiring, and we'll also do a variety of housing at home. Now a nice little simple advance and retire is just walking in and walk, walk, one, two, three, and back, back, one, two, three. Gent walks in with the left, lady with the right, one, two, three, back, back. We'll repeat that again. And walk, walk, one, two, three, back, back, and a one, two, three, and walk, walk, one, two, three, back, back, and a one, two, three. Now, how to finish off at the very end? For to embellish the music, we can add on a little bit to the very end, just like this here. One heel, toe, and down. We'll just do that again. One heel, toe, and down. Again, one heel, toe, and down. We'll do it once more. One heel toe. So when we advance and retire, this time we'll finish up and walk, walk, one, two, three, back, back, and one heel toe and down, and walk, walk, one, two, three, back, back. We'll repeat again and walk, walk, one, two, three, back, back, and walk, walk, one, two, three, and back, and one heel toe and down. And just for to recap, the gent we boot down his right foot, lady with the left foot, and we go one heel toe and down. We'll do that again. One heel toe and down. Now, to add on to that, we can add on there coming back with double heels. What we mean by that is we advance and retire, and we come back using double heels on the way back. We'll just dance it first. And one, and two, and one, two, back, heel, heel, back, back, one heel, toe, and down, and walk, and one, two, back, heel, heel, back, and one heel, toe, and down. Now, when you come back with the double heels, it's important that you put down the heel in front first. So when we come back with the double heels, we come back, heel, heel, back, heel, heel. Always put down the heel in front. So we'll walk in again and walk, and one, two, back, heel, heel, back, heel, heel, back, one heel, toe, and down, and walk, one, two, back, always a heel in front, and back, heel, heel, one heel, toe, and down. And those two nice little advanced retires, we'll now try it to music. Okay, adding on now there to the couple of vans and retires, there's another nice one there, and it goes like this. Now this is a little bit more difficult and might need a little bit more practice. We'll start off, 1, 2, 3, 4, heel. We'll just come back and we'll do that again. And 1, 2, 3, 4, heel. Again, we'll come back and do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, heel. We then add on 1, 2, heel, toe, and down. We'll join those two pieces up. And 1, 2, 3, 4, heel. 1, 2, heel, toe, and down. Again, we'll repeat that again. 1, 2, 3, 4, heel. 1, 2, heel, toe. We come back in the double heels again. Back, heel, heel. Back, heel, heel. 1, 2, 3, and down. From the beginning, we'll try that now. 1, 2, 3, 4, heel. 1, 2, heel, toe, and down. Back, heel, heel, back, and 1. We'll do it again. And 1, 2, 3, 4, heel. 1, 2, heel, toe, and down. Back, heel, heel, back, 1, heel, toe, and down. We'll now try that to music. Another part of Clare dancing is housing at home, a very integral part of it. And again, we'll start off with a very basic housing at home and we'll build it up to a little bit more advanced. And the basic housing at home has a basic rhythm, and the rhythm is like this here. Again, the gent would lead with the left foot, lady with the right foot. And it goes 1, 2, heel, toe, and down. 1, heel, toe, and down. So we'll just do that again. Gent again with the left, lady with the right. 1, 2, heel, toe, and down. 1, heel, toe, and down. Now that's repeated 4 times, but for to add them all together, we have to put in 1 extra little beat. So this time, we'll dance it putting in the extra little beat. 1, 2, heel, toe, and down. 1, heel, toe, and down. And 1, 2, heel, toe, and down. 1, heel, toe. And 1, 2, heel, toe, and down. 1, heel, toe. And 1, 2, heel, toe, and down. 1, heel, toe. Now, for to dance it as a couple, again, we dance around each other using the same basic step. And 1, 2, heel, toe, and down. 1, heel, toe, and down. And 1, 2, heel, toe, and down. 1, and down. And 1, 2, heel, toe, and down. And down, and 1, 2, heel, toe, and down, 1, heel, toe, and down. We'll now try that to music. Adding on to the first housing at home we did, we can also do something quite similar, only adding in another couple of beats. And sometimes it's nice to throw in a little toe now and then when you're finishing off, or indeed even during the step itself. So this time we're going to add on a couple of beats. 1, 2, heel, toe, and heel, toe. 1, 2, 3, and down. And 1, 2, heel, toe, and heel, toe. And 1, 2, heel, toe, and heel, toe. And 1, 2, heel, toe. We'll do that again. And one, two, heel toe, and heel toe. And one, two, heel toe, and heel toe. And one, two, heel toe, heel toe. And we finish up one, two, heel toe. We'll now try that to music. Now I like to focus in on a jig step, and the jig step there you could use in the Caledonia, in the jig figure in the Caledonia, and how the step is danced is 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, and 2, 3. The heel and toe is used a lot in the dancing of clear steps. And just remember, a nice little exercise is just for to loosen up with the heel and toe. So we'll do it just once more without the music, and then we'll do it to music. 1, 2, 3, 4. Treble, treble, treble. And 1, 2, 3, and 2, and 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, and 2, and 3, and 4. And we'll now dance it to music. Here's a little step for the hornpipe that you can use again in various different sets. And it's nice for to tap out the rhythm of a hornpipe. And this is how I do it. 1, 2, 1, 2, heel, 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 1, 2, 3, and down. And just do that again. 1, 2, 1, 2, heel, 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 1, 2, 3, and down. And just do it once more. 1, 2, 1, 2, heel, 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 1, 2, 3, and down. We'll now try that to music, dancing the social figure of the Caledonia, the hornpipe figure. For to finish off the clear section now of the steps there, we'll finish up with a couple of housing at home, and we'll advance and retire as well. Okay, lads, can you strike it up, please? Thank you. finish up the session there with the step for the Cavan Reel set. And the Cavan Reel is, it's a set that's danced in an awful lot of competitions. And it has a, again, like the Connemara, it has a particular step itself. And the step goes like this here. We start off, again, both the men and the ladies start with the right foot. And we start off, heel hop, one, two, three, heel hop, one, two, three, heel hop, one, three, heel hop, one, two, three, heel hop, one, two, three, one, two, three, heel hop, one, two, three, and one, two. Another little variation sometimes when you're dancing the back-to-back in the figure, we can do it this way here. Heel hop, one, two, three, heel hop, one, two, three, heel hop, one, two, three, one, two, three, heel hop, one, two, three, heel hop, one, and one, two, three, four. It's a little step I learned from Tony Smith, Antoine McGowan, the great fiddle player from County Cavan. So we'll now dance this set to the music itself. Thanks, guys. As part of this video, I'd like to do a little bit of Shannos dancing. And there's no one I enjoy better to dancing than Jimmy Nocter. And Jimmy was married, I think it was 2 or 3 years ago. Is that right, Jimmy? And the reception was down here in Vaughan's in Kilfenora. And Jimmy composed a tune called Trip to Kilfenora, and it's certainly my favorite tune to dance to. So strike it up, Jimmy.